Here we are with Chica, my German Shepherd dog. Her eighth week of being pregnant. Her girth is just unbelievable. She is just huge. I can't even explain it. You can't even see it good on here. Temperature has been 98.1 to 99.4 for about 5 days now. So I was kind of thinking I'd see puppies by now, but I haven't. She's only a few days away from her due date, so I'm pretty soon. But anyway, we're going to hear the heartbeats right now. I know I'm hearing like three or four at the same time by the echo and the tone and the placement of the heartbeats. And maybe while I'm here, you'll be able to catch them kicking, because you can see them rolling and kicking really good now. They move so much now I can catch it, but it's hard to keep it. There's two heartbeats. You're hearing two distinct heartbeats. Okay, well, I got it better yesterday, but unfortunately didn't record it. was way louder. Let me try something here. Let me see one more time. Okay, well, never mind. I'm not going to keep messing with it. See if maybe we can see him moving in there. They're moving quite a bit, and you see her belly go up and down, up and down, up and down, and rolling around. And you watch right in here, you watch this go up and down. There's a puppy in there kicking and rolling around, and I'm sure they're really mad now that I just stuck the Doppler on them. Okay, well, anyway, that's us with Chica. 8 weeks along now, she's a few days away from her due date. So, the temperature drop being for as many days as it has now, I'm expecting to see puppies pretty quick here. And she's about as swollen can get. I don't know how much more bigger she can get. But she is ginormous right about now. Anyway, stay tuned because the next video will be of the birth of her puppies.